In this video, we'll show you how to use Document Builder to reorganize and manipulate PDFs in Drawboard PDF. To enter Document Builder, you can tap on the icon in the left of the top menu. Here you can build and reorganize PDF documents in various ways. So I'll show you how the Document Builder works. Firstly, I'll add a few files that I'd like to work with. Each of the documents that I've added can be seen listed in the left panel and in the workspace on the right. They're color-coded so that you can see at a glance which document is which. In the left panel, using your finger stylus or mouse, you can drag and drop documents to rearrange their order. You can also do this in the workspace on the right, like this. To expand a document to view all of its pages, you can tap the expand icon. From this view, you can drag and drop individual pages within that document or in and between other documents that you've added. You can also select multiple pages or documents and drag and drop them to rearrange them. Once selected, you can also perform a range of actions, including extract like this. The extracted pages will be saved into a single document. And before building, this preview modal allows you to rearrange your pages to make sure they're in the order that you need them to be. After you select build, your new extracted document will open in the canvas where you can mark up and edit it. Going back to Document Builder, we can also batch delete pages. So let's say you want to merge several PDFs, but you want certain pages removed before you merge them. To do this, you can simply select the pages you would like removed and then tap delete. You can select pages in various ways in the Document Builder. You can select them individually. You can select a range of pages by tapping range select and then selecting the first and last page of your range. You can also do this by holding shift on your keyboard. You can also invert your selection. So let's say you want to select every page in a large document except for a few pages. To do this quickly, you can select those few pages and then tap invert selection. This will deselect the pages you have selected and select all other pages. To insert one or more blank or template pages into your document, simply tap insert page. Select your paper and where you would like it to be inserted. Let's say I want it to appear after page 6. Select your page orientation and then add page. To duplicate pages, simply select your pages and then tap duplicate. And finally, there are a few ways that you can customize the way that you work in Document Builder. You can change the size of your page thumbnails by dragging this slider. You can toggle color coding on and off. And you can sort your documents by file name. Once you've built or reorganized your document and are ready to save, tap build. Your new document will then open up in the canvas where you can mark up and edit. And that's how to use Drawboard PDF's Document Builder to build and manipulate PDFs. Document Builder is available to all Drawboard PDF Pro plan users. If you'd like to learn more, head to our help center at support.drawboard.com. Or to try Document Builder for free, you can start a 7-day free trial. Head to pdf.drawboard.com/subscription to get started.